Well, the wet, slippery roads may have been the reason a Mobile County school bus flipped on its side this afternoon. Happened on Boothtown and Lott Roads in Citronelle. A spokesperson with the Department of Public Safety says 11 middle and high school students were on board. They say a 14-year-old boy was taken to the hospital with minor injuries.
The Mobile County Public